In the world of colossal engines that drive mighty vessels across the treacherous oceans, one name reigns supreme: the MTU 8000 diesel engine. Its thunderous roar pierces the waves, its power unmatched, and its story is a thrilling tale of engineering brilliance. So what makes the MTU 8000 diesel engine an unstoppable force on the high seas? Join us as we embark on an epic journey into the heart of this maritime titan. The journey begins not with metal and machinery, but with design and engineering. Before the first piece of metal is cast or component machined, teams of engineers meticulously plan every facet of this powerful marine engine. It's a complex ballet of calculations, simulations, and design refinements. Modern technology comes into play at this stage, with computer-aided design systems allowing engineers to bring their ideas to life on a digital canvas. Simulations assess how each component will function, optimizing efficiency, emissions control, and overall performance. The ultimate goal is a design that can withstand the rigors of the high seas while delivering unparalleled power and reliability. High-quality materials form the backbone of the MTU 8000. Steel, aluminium, and other specialized alloys are sourced with extreme care. These materials are chosen for their durability, corrosion resistance, and ability to withstand the immense stresses and temperatures generated within the engine. As the materials arrive at the facility, they are subjected to rigorous quality checks. Only those meeting the most stringent criteria are deemed suitable for crafting an engine of this caliber. Now, it's time to move towards the production line where raw materials begin their transformation into precision-engineered components. The engine block, cylinder heads, and various other vital parts take shape through the intricate process of casting. Molten metal is carefully poured into molds where it cools and solidifies, forming the foundation of the engine. However, casting is only the beginning. These components then undergo meticulous machining. Skilled machinists employ precision tools and machinery to refine the casting's rough surfaces, achieving the exact tolerances required for flawless operation. It's a process that demands unwavering attention to detail. The assembly line is where the MTU 8000 truly comes to life. Skilled technicians take their places, each well-versed in the intricate dance of assembling this technological marvel. Every step is performed with the precision of a surgeon, with no room for error. Critical components like the crankshaft, pistons, connecting rods, camshafts, and countless others are meticulously installed. It's an orchestra of movements, with each piece falling into place with the precision that only years of experience can provide. Coming next is the secret behind the MTU 8000's exceptional power output: the turbochargers and intercoolers. These components are more than mere add-ons. They are carefully integrated into the engine's design to optimize air intake and combustion. As the turbochargers are assembled, intercoolers are installed to ensure that the engine runs efficiently and generates maximum power. It's a delicate balance, with engineers fine-tuning these components to provide the perfect boost to the engine's performance. The common rail fuel injection system is another critical piece of the puzzle. This system allows for precise fuel delivery, ensuring optimal combustion efficiency while minimizing emissions. The calibration and testing of the injection system are essential steps, ensuring that each engine performs to its fullest potential. But before an MTU 8000 engine leaves the facility, it must undergo a battery of tests and quality control checks. These tests assess everything from fuel efficiency and emissions to the effectiveness of the cooling system. Each engine is pushed to its limits to ensure that it not only meets, but exceeds the specifications laid out in its design. It's a phase where every detail matters, where the dedication to perfection shines through. Each engine must prove itself capable of withstanding the harshest conditions that the open sea can muster. But once an engine has passed all the tests and quality control checks, it's ready for its final touches. These include painting and labeling, which not only enhance the engine's appearance, but also protect it from the corrosive effects of a marine environment. It's a step that ensures each MTU 8000 is not only a powerhouse, but also a work of engineering art. After passing through the entire production process, an MTU 8000 is ready for its next destination. Whether it's installed at the shipyard or directly integrated into a vessel's propulsion system, the engine is a promise of power, reliability, and performance. But did you know that the journey doesn't end with installation? Throughout its operational life, each MTU 8000 is supported by a network of authorized service centers and skilled technicians. Regular service and maintenance ensure that the engine continues to operate at peak performance, upholding its reputation for reliability.